come from down in the valley, where mister, when you're young.
What, one of the things that I was always attracted to about Bruce Springsteen's music is that he can paint the darkest picture and then pull some bit of light out of it, you know. That's something that he manages to do and has done through some really dark times. You know, Leonard Cohen says that you should say a poem and get out of the way. And I think that's something that he's always done with his music, is get, you know, Bruce Springsteen's gotten out of the way of his own songs so that we can all feel them.
We'd go down to the river, and into the river we'd dive down to the
first heard The River, this is a song that was about my time in life, and it was about a song, it was about a moment when you realize everything is about to change. If you haven't found Bruce Springsteen, you'll find a point in your life when his music will be enormously important to you. The last year has been I've put out my fifth record, Historical Conquests of Josh Ritter, which is my cartoon magnum opus. I've gotten to play all kinds of shows, from, you know, in stores in Birmingham, Alabama, to a castle in Scotland. It makes me feel pretty good about the fact that I'm not satisfied, you know, and I want to keep on playing music, and seeing someone like him do that means that I can keep on playing music too, you know.